Marquez, he has absolutely slammed into Miguel Oliveira. Yellow flags right, sectors one and two. And what a nightmare it's turned out to be for Miguel Oliveira. And he's hurt. That was a really big whack. Coming through turn two now in the braking zone. Oh, he just gets it all wrong. All wrong. He did clip Jorge Martin, as we first thought. And then as he clipped Martin, look at that. He just pitched him further forward. Absolutely slams into the luckless Miguel Oliveira. Here we go, through into turn two. Oh, that was an absolute sickener, wasn't it? Jorge Martin was really fortunate there not to feel the full force of the impact from Marquez. He got clipped and ran off.
Miguel Oliveira will have been shocked as anyone to see that happen. You can see the despair from the packed crowd in the grandstands opposite as Marc Marquez going over to apologise. So Raslan Razli on hand to accept the apology from the eight times world champion.